We are living through a turning point. Health crises, climate change, inequality. What comes next? One thing is certain. The youth of today will be the change makers of tomorrow. Currently, our education system is broken, and we are not teaching science as a means for positive change. We believe that empowering children with values such as empathy, collaboration, and integrity are as important as teaching them science and technology. This is the ethos of our company. We are TWIN, a new education experience that upskilled children with physical and digital products.
Our journey started 10 years ago. As co-founders, we first came together through volunteer work in an NGO. With a common interest in education, we traveled around the world and executed hours of science and engineering workshops. We worked with more than 20,000 children to nurture their STEAM skills. STEAM stands for Science, Tech, Engineering, Art and Math. Through each session, we gathered tons of insights and iterated. From these insights, we developed a skill-based learning platform that consists of digital application and physical products, working interbedded. Then we produced an entertaining science show, which was broadcasted from the CNN channel. This was our turning point, to be on TV.
Our flagship product is the Twing app. It provides skill-based development, which is based on unique lecture concepts, hands-on challenges, and quizzes. Kids can discover hundreds of skills and competencies while learning science behind everything. Twing also offers a community where kids can bring out their unique talents. Our 6 physical kits support Twing's hands-on learning. Using different electronic modules, children can design, build, and code while developing their future STEAM skills. Its unique design helps kids use electronic modules in any combination to create infinite number of projects.
We support this hybrid learning experience with a curriculum package with over 100 weeks of fun, interdisciplinary exercises in robotics, coding, and AI. We partner with the best universities during the development phase. For example, our AI curriculum is made in collaboration with University College London. But what makes us different? Our unique curriculum is designed with humanitarian values in mind. This approach encourages kids to solve environmental, social, and economic challenges of the 21st century. We have witnessed kids building prototype technologies for good, such as smart canes for the visually impaired, sustainable farms for animals, and self-driving cars for safety.
I couldn't imagine learning could be so much fun. She can learn like never before and complete projects that she's learned. And as she goes through, she discovers her passion, which I found that includes nature photography.
I love Twin's designs. You can build a robot without any complicated circuits or cables. No welding's required because it's magnetic, which means it's perfectly safe to hand over to your kids. It allows them to touch, I suppose, learn, explore at their own speed. Best part is it's Lego compatible. So typically my kids, you know, they get easily bored with their toys and gadgets. They use them for a bit and then they just forget about them. But that's not the case with Twin. I mean, mountains of all the old Lego blocks and toys are now turned into new projects.
Twin has reached 400,000 children, 1,200 schools and 15 countries. And we're proud to say that we've gathered $2.6 million in revenue cumulatively. With COVID, education at home gained more importance and it boosted our kit sales. We have grown 5 times within the last 6 months. We've built strong and valuable partnerships with educational institutions like London Business School, Imperial College London, and many more. We've partnered with Ford, Boeing, and Rolls-Royce to create robotics kits and nurture children with the best know-how and engineering skills. Twin also won one of the most prestigious education awards, the BET Awards 2020, so-called the Oscars of Education. We also had the opportunity to introduce Twin among all unicorns at NOAA after we won NOAA Berlin 2019 Startup Stage. So what's next? By 2025, we aim to become the biggest edtech platform. We will reach millions of children to help them discover their unique interest areas. We will be offering every child a customized learning path so that kids will be upskilled according to their talents and be ready to create better futures.
In the wake of the COVID-19 crisis, rapid internet adoption and the ease of digital solutions have ushered in EdTech's golden age. And we are situated at the forefront of this market. Now is the perfect time to join us and share this journey.
Invest now. Together, we will continue the momentum of Twin's growth and build the best edtech platform.